what's going on here.
I just gave you a raise yesterday.
We want another raise. A big one.
How about I give you this 2007 top hat instead?
Boss, it's 2006 and we want a raise.
See you later.
The man with the top hat, the supervillain who has been plaguing Tompa City for over 15 years, was arrested yesterday, attempting to escape the city in a stolen car. This is the second time he has been arrested in 2 days. In other news, the new film, Picturesque, broke the box office record last week, earning over $3 billion in theaters.
What is it this time?
Buzz, I've got the key, but I'm not gonna give it to you unless you give us a raise. I was going to write the script, but I forgot. So there isn't really a script. Mr. Director's